The Philippine government again falls short of its target during the fourth leg of the national COVID vaccination drive. Authorities aim to inoculate 1.8 million individuals from March 10 to 12, but the health department says only 800,000 were able to get their jabs. Vaccinations for children aged 5 to 11 have also slowed down. The DOH says many individuals have lost their interest to get immunized now that COVID cases in the country have declined. So far, nearly 64 million Filipinos have been fully vaccinated. The Philippine Food and Drug Administration greenlights the use of Sinovac's COVID-19 vaccine for children 6 and above. Pharmaceutical consortium IP Biotech says the amended emergency use authorization was based on similar permits given to Sinovac in other countries where the vaccine is being administered to children. So far, Indonesia, Malaysia, and China are using Sinovac for pediatric vaccination. IP Biotech adds the approval is a game changer for the vaccination rollout in the Philippines, where Pfizer is currently the only brand being used for the inoculation of children. The private sector should be given more leeway in implementing their own COVID restrictions if the country shifts to alert level zero. That's according to Presidential Advisor for Entrepreneurship Joey Concepcion. He points out business owners are more capable of implementing proper pandemic management 2 years into the health crisis.
Under alert level zero, basically what happens is it will boost confidence, no, that the Philippines has been able to achieve moving away from a pandemic. We support it, no? At nakikita natin naman yung mga kaasin. Maski na binuksan na natin yung economy, may mga rallies dyan, hindi naman tumataas yung level of infection natin.
China.